Hi friends, my name is Zeenath Kasrati Jaleel and I welcome you all to Love for English series of videos. This video is made exclusively based on one of the requests received on LinkedIn by one of the students. And I'm sure this will be very, very beneficial to, this is going to be beneficial to all of you for sure. Let's get started. In this video, we are going to take up two sentences. One sentence of present continuous tense and another sentence of present perfect continuous tense, and we will discuss what is the difference between both the tenses. There are two sentences right now in front of us. The first one says, I am going to college. And the second one says, I have been going to college. The word going is common in both the sentences. It means definitely the action is happening. Are they the same? Are they different? Is the discussion what we need to have. When you say, I am going to college, which is present continuous tense, you need to understand you are talking about an action which is happening now. When I say now, it means this particular moment. So it's like somebody asking you, hey, what are you doing? You say, I'm watching TV. When? Now, at this moment. What is she doing? She is playing football. When? Now, at this moment. So the keyword what we have to lock it in our brains is now. You are talking about an action which is happening now. You must have been doing something else, some other action before this second or this particular moment. You might be planning to do something else after this second, after this particular moment. But right now, at this moment, at this second, you are going to college. You are singing or you are playing football. So that's the meaning of present continuous tense, where you are talking about an action which is happening now. Now, park this aside. Let's come to I have been going to college. So you can pay attention over here. Have been has come into picture. So if you are not able to understand how come have been have come into picture over here in the sentence, I request you to watch the detailed video on tenses where you'll get to learn all the 12 types of tenses. So if you haven't watched it, you need to watch that first to get to know about the same. It will be helpful for you to understand the entire concept what we're discussing in the video much better. So what is the meaning of this and what is the difference between both the sentences? Let's take up an example to understand. One of my friends started constructing house in the year 2016, which is already past. Although it is 2018, which is present right now, he is still constructing the house. It means the construction of the house has not got over yet. You started an action in the past. When I say in the past, that could be 2 seconds ago, 2 hours ago, 2 days ago, 2 weeks ago, 2 months ago, 2 years ago, 2 decades ago, 2 centuries ago, doesn't matter. You started an action in the past. Although it is present, it is now, the same action is still continuing. If you ask me the question, at least now, is it over? No, it is still continuing to happen. It might get over in the year 2019 or 2020, none of our business. But the action which is started in the past is still not over yet. So whenever you come across this particular kind of situation, automatically have been and has been will come into picture. To express the same, either you need have been or you need has been. Okay, so here I can frame a sentence. My friend has been constructing the house since 2016. In this sentence, the same meaning can be understood. I have been going to college. When you say I have been going to college, it means, let's say you started from home to go to college at 11 o'clock. Although it is 12:30, you are still going to college. So obviously, right now the time is 12:30. Imagine that. And you left home around 11 o'clock. So although you started the action of going to college at 11 o'clock, the same action is still happening. Although it is 12:30 now, the action has not got over yet. That's why, and that's when you will come across this pattern, I have been going to. So that's what is the difference between present continuous tense and present perfect tense. Let's take up some more examples to understand the difference between present continuous and present perfect continuous precisely. He is dancing. So how do you express that? He has been dancing since 4 o'clock. The first example what I have for you over here is she is watching TV. Is watching. When? Now. At this moment. Look at the second one. She has been watching TV since morning. Has been watching. So the action of watching TV started in the past, which is morning. It is still happening although it is evening. That will be the meaning. Look at the second one. We are playing football. Are playing. When? We are playing football now at this moment. We have been playing football for 6 months. So we started playing football in the past, that is 6 months ago. Although it's been 6 months, we are still playing football. The action is not over yet. The third one, he is dancing. Is dancing. When? Now. At this moment. He has been dancing since 4 o'clock. So it means the action dancing started in the past, that is at 4. Although, let's say it is 8 o'clock. So that's all I've got for all of you in this video. I'll be back very soon with one more video. Until then, please take a great care of yourself and have a fantastic time ahead. Thank you so much for watching the video.